Crucified! It's the year not too far from now, and a virus has wrecked the Earth. We have a group of survivors that are on the run from a group of secret police kind of people that are hunting down infected. When they catch one of the infected, they're crucifying them out in the open for all to see. Let's get something out of the way right here in the beginning. This is not a good movie. The reveals that happen in the last part of this movie are really the only interesting parts of the story. Leading up to this point, the story was so non-existent that when you did actually get something, you just grasped onto it like you were a starving person just grabbing a fucking Ritz cracker. Now, performance-wise, it's about one step above your average Uwe Boll movie's performance. Is that a compliment? The special effects were probably one of the best parts of this film. When I say the best in a pile of shit, then, you know, it's still a pile of shit. It's just kind of a cheap, uninteresting, dull-looking movie overall. Unfortunately, Crucified is just a dumpster fire.